nome è Cesare Cassella. I'm the Dean of the Italian Culinary Academy in New York. The best way to cook the pasta, read the instruction. The water boiling, put down the pasta. See the minutes. After 6-7 minutes, start to taste the pasta. It's very important that you taste the pasta. Sometimes it's difficult to see if it's cooked or not. So you take the pasta and then you try to taste. For example, this is still too al dente. So you keep it cooking for another few minutes. If you cook the pasta to finish cooking in the sauce, you want it much more al dente. If you cook it for lasagna, the same, because you're going to finish to cook. But if you're going to cook only put the dressing and the sauce on top, then it must to be perfect cook. You have the pasta, you want the bite, they need to be almost chewy, but they still have the bite.